Every NHL team had a chance at Zack MacEwen. The Canucks swooped in and signed him prior to the 2017 season. MacEwen's rise in the organization has been nothing short of remarkable.
There's always a lesson that you're never counted out.
Not even a player who entered the Canucks organization as an undrafted free agent like Zack MacEwen.
He's had his critics, and I think he silenced a lot of them last night, just being there.
He made his NHL debut for the Canucks against the Sharks.
Bit of a proud papa moment. You know what? Zack came to us last year, and he's a kid who deserves a ton of credit. He's worked hard at transforming his game, his body, everything, and I think he's done a great job.
MacEwen learned he was being called up while on the team bus from Utica to Bridgeport.
I let Ryan Johnson call him and let him know, and so from there, you know, me and Zack just exchanged some texts because it was 2 a.m. or whatever, and so I wasn't going to stand up. I looked back and saw him still awake and with the light on, so I'm real happy for the kid. So he must have, and I knew he was on cloud 9. So
his Comets teammates recognized the amount of work MacEwen put in to reach this point.
He applies himself every day around here. He's a great person. He's a great character guy to be around the team. And as a young guy, he's well beyond his years. So he's obviously a beast out there. He's having a heck of a year. He's tough as nails, and I'd have him on my team any day of the week.
As for his future in Utica.
You never wish for a guy not to come back, but you just wish for all the best for Zack.